Hey guys, it's Daisuke. Welcome back to more Fire Emblem Fates versus Revelation.
What shall I do next?
Today we are taking on Paralogue 4. Fight or flight.
Excuse me,
hello? Anyone, I'm looking for my son, Dwyer. As always, that lazy lout is probably snoring away somewhere. Clearly, his bad attitude has infected this whole village. What a sleepy place. Why do I even bother fetching Dwyer his favorite coffee beans? How did I come to buttle my son when he should come running to serve me? What's that? Who's there? See you scurrying in the shadows. Get over here.
Of all the...
My son can't even have me greeted properly on my arrival. What? How'd you get here? Did you follow me? Speak, villain, now, or I'll cut the answer out of you.
Eh?
Eh? Where's that fiend going? No, there's more of them, and they're breaking into Dwyer's house. Son, they're coming for you. Okay, what is... Defeat the boss. Boss is here. I could open that. Where is he? He's all the way back here. This one's not gonna be as short as the last one was. Who's that yelling like a maniac outside, as if I don't have enough trouble? Is that my father? Of course he'd have to show up in the middle of all this. Well, forget him, I've got enough to worry about keeping us all alive in here. Everyone stay close, I'll heal you up if you get hurt. Was that Dwyer? What's that damned fool doing? Hanging back, letting others do the fighting for him? It's a disgrace. Leo's gonna go to the, okay, maybe he won't. Switch. Do this. Why do I?
Yeah.
I'm so dumb. Okay, let's turn off skip actions because. Yeah. Oh shit, that's why. Well, have fun this time. Thank you. Alexander, and Oberon. Where I found you.
Father!
Father, what a surprise. I'd fetch you a glass of my finest whatever. That is, if I wasn't busy with my other uninvited guests. Of all the uninvited, I'm your father, Dwyer. Just look at the way you're conducting yourself in your own household. I taught you martial arts, and you're dilly-dallying in the background, healing, not fighting. Oh, Father, there's no shame in standing by to help when needed. Isn't that what a good butler does? Serve, not show up his masters? What was that? Are you slighting my profession?
What?
What? Not in the slightest. But if you expect me to jump into battle, then I think you got the wrong son. I'm a healer, not a fighter. Dwyer, Dwyer. You always did run from a fight. Go on, then. Let your father do all the work.
Give me a break.
Give me a break. You never did see me for who I was. Perhaps I was a tad idle as a child, but now I keep people alive. Don't bother, I'll keep everyone alive by defending them with my life. So unless my little Lord Lazybones wishes to fetch his slippers? No, or a cup of warm milk? Then stand aside and watch how it's done, son. Go on then. And switch. It's not like it really matters, because... Yoma, here. Wow, I like how that just completely covered them up.
That was pretty
good,
good,
Father. You and your friends cleaned up this place. And cleaned this place up. And that, my son, is why your remaining servants just left. Huh, they did? Even your caretakers, too. I'm not surprised the way you run this household. It's a den of sloth.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. They really are gone. Now who's going to help me maintain my high standard for squalor? Who'll bring in all the dirt or feed hairballs to the dust bunnies? I can't do it all by myself. You just have to take me with you, Father. Huh. Hot, we'll all pull our weight in our group. I'd never vouch for you. You're going to stew here for the rest of your days in this mess of a place.
Father?
Father, you missed one. Oh, never mind, I've got it. Dwyer, what in?
You've got a lot of nerve
sneaking up on my father. Well, take this. Slappy face. Woo, who knew? Victory! Oh well, I stand corrected. You might not be able to handle a weapon, but your slappy face is unparalleled. Have you been in training?
I guess so.
Wait, are you kidding? Because I don't always lay around here.
Well, how irksome.
Here I had you pegged for a complete loafer. But if you could fight even a little, why did you make your servants do it for you? Wasn't it their job to watch over me? I would never rob them of their work. With that sort of attitude, I'm afraid that you'll never be good for much. Do you expect me to find you fresh caretakers to abuse?
No.
No, I'm going to turn over a new leaf. I'll serve your friends.
What?
What?
Oh.
If you can buttle, I can buttle. I bet I'll buttle better. Hey, did you bring me those coffee beans I wanted? Hand them over. I'll brew everyone a cup of the best coffee they've ever had.
Oh.
That's my job.
What's the matter?
Afraid of a little competition? This should be fun. En garde, Father. I declare this battle of buttling begin. Begun. You don't stand a chance. Friendship seal, talisman. Cool. But now we're going to whatever the fudge it's called. Hi, Dwyer. And talk to your mother, Charlotte. Okay, and now, offspring seal. Make you a butler. Because you want to butler. got Tonebreaker. Cool. But that's going to be it for this episode of Fire Emblem Fates Revelation. If you enjoyed, please be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And if you want to support the channel, there's a link to my Patreon in the description. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.